bring up Lori. Now, this is interesting. I found, after he died, lyrics with no music. I had always been bothering him that he never wrote a song for me. All the years we knew each other, I have songs about every other woman he ever dated.
Some of them about more than one.
That's also true. And I said, how come you don't write a song for me? He said, I'm happy. I can't write when I'm happy. So I took the lyrics and I said, who can write good music to go with it? I picked Lori and she wrote an awesome song. So, I know you don't want my music here.
Here.
Oh,